Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my stream. Where we are continuing Shadow of War. I've been really hyped to get back into this game this week because I spent a lot of my free time over the last week grinding the shit out of this game. And I can't wait to show it off. I'm really proud of the progress I've made. Now, before we get started, I would like to talk to you once again about my Patreon down below. I am once again coming to you about my Patreon down below. No, it's not required. It's nice, but it's not required. Patreon, dollar a month, etc., 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 etc. It's in the link tree. Other things are in the link tree, right there. You know, it is what it is. Yeah. Anyway, I apologize for not streaming yesterday. I had stuff I needed to do that could not be avoided or rescheduled, so c'est la vie. Time to get started, y'all. You on time? What? I know, right? It's amazing. It's a miracle. In fact, I was actually technically a little bit early, even. Just technically. But yeah, no, today's been, a bit of a day. in a good way, but a day. All right. Let's go ahead and get this shit started. All right.
You hold the region of Nern, but for how long? When you take a fort, you must be able.
Speaking of taking forts, that is what we're doing today. You know why I say that? Well, actually, no. We have one mission we're going to do first. But before that, we're going to be taking a fort today. Why? Because I've taken everything else in this level, in this area. Kuka the Marauder does not know what's coming for his ass. I have all of my shit, my assault force, dead ass, ready to go. He's got traitors in his midst. All of his upgrades are deactivated, except for his actually having stone walls, which I can't take care of until I take care of him. So yeah, I'll be doing that today, but first, nope, don't zoom out too far. All right, but first we have one particular mission I would like to do before we truly get started, and that is to, it says you must unlock the skill upgrade, and oh wait, I believe I've done that. I'd also like to draw everyone's attention to the fact that I am now level 45. When I said I grinded my... when I said I grinded, I mean I grinded. So let's turn on that upgrade. And... go complete this Celebrimbor memory. Time to take a yeet of fate! Oh, something I forgot to show you guys while I was in here. Not only is this all the case, but also, here's my current inventory. But, an important thing of note, I have all six of the Vendetta legendary set. Which means once I am up to... oh, I can actually level that one up. I need to go through these and take care of these, the extra level ups. Wait, what is this? Level 40. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, I need to go through here and level these up, but I have them all now. Can't do that today. Well, I could do that today. We'll see. My priority is actually going to be progressing the storyline a little bit. So I'll probably save that for off stream.
Safe!
Alrighty. Celebrimbor fought a war no one believed he could win. Recall how he brought all his skills to bear on the battlefield.
Whether by blade or bow, one must be ready for the battle to change in an instant, and to use the tools at hand to defeat your enemies.
Kill 7 orcs in Bird of Prey after using the new ability. Hit 5 orcs with a single Talon Strike. Now, which is the Talon Strike again? Nope, not that. Character. Talon Strike. I believe the Talon Strike is... a ranged thing. Talon Strike, yes. Okay. That's what I thought it was. It's the one where you could just kind of yeet yourself to the ground. Okay. Hit 5 orcs with a single Talon Strike, defeat 2 captains, and kill 7 orcs with in Bird of Prey. Okay, can do. All right, let's get the lay of the land here. Captain 1, Captain 2. All right. Sorry, I'm hold right click after vaulting off an enemy. Okay. Hey buddy, don't mind me. Just gonna... That didn't work. Come on. Dude, get up. You're shaming yourself. Come here. Get up. I did it, though. Okay, fine. You know what? Let's get you away from the edge. The edge might be what's fucking me up here. Come here. Come on. There we go. Alright. Oop, ran out of focus. Let the focus recover. My mother told me. All right, buddy. Oh, that didn't work. Ow. Bruh. There we go. Oh, that's not an orc. That is. Oop. Oh, hi. Can I? Nope, I don't have a. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. Hi. Don't mind me. Just, rub it through. Alright. Need to build up some focus here. Guys, calm down. Calm down. Hold on, I have an itch. Ah, okay. Hi. Don't mind me, just gonna... Alright. There's that. Ooh. Ouch. Come on. Come on, Talion. Climb the stick, please. Thank you. Alright, sorry, I haven't. Tip of my nose was fucking itching like crazy. Ah. Hi guys. Please just gather up around me. Yeah, nope, this is fine. Come on. This is fine, I said. Come on. There we go. And now I'm just gonna yeet out. Hey man, don't mind me. Just gonna do. Let's take a look at these two fuckers here. Holza. Dazed when immobilized. Damaged by ranged. Immune to execution. Fireproof. Poisonproof. Immune to curse. Frostproof. Beastproof. Vigilant against stealth. It's like they want you to take him on heads on. Or it's like they want you to take him on by at range, is what I mean. Tarmo. Execution. Fireproof. Poisonproof. Immune to curse. Frostproof. Beastproof, vigilant. Yeah, it's like they want you to take them on at range. Soft-headed. Okay. Ow. Dup-dum-bum. Da 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 da. That's just... Gonna get myself some backup here real quick. And then... Yep. As well. Just gonna... Carve a larva, larva, larvae. Go ahead and get off of this thing. Alright, let's get him in the head. Do this. Hello, sir. Just come over here. Hey guys. Fail. You know what? Let's... a few more mounts in here for me. Hey look, a Grog! Alright, let's... Where... on my sheet. Where? Ah, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Hello, you're mine. Would you be mine? All right, let's actually take a second and just grab this Paragor as well. And then... ouch. Ouch. All right, let's get back on our buddy here. Oh, not the Caragor. Yes, I am aware that they're beast proof. Here. Alright. They're vigilant against stealth. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. That's why I did it. That's not the button I wanted. There we go. Oh God. Hello, my friend. Let's just hit you in the head real quick. Hi. And up, out of the shot. Okay. Hold that thought. I'll be right back. Alrighty, arrows are where? Ah, right here. I'm gonna go heal up real quick on these two just right here. Don't mind me. Trying not to die. Should have grabbed arrows while I was up there. Damn it. Oh well. Here we go. Alrighty. Huh. Alright. Ow, that was my face. Let's get out of this very enclosed base, please. All right, let's just, you need to chill. Okay, can you please stop hitting me in the face? Alright. More arrows necessary. And also, health probably would be a good idea. Here, I'm just gonna make your head pop. Here, right next to me. Of course they are. Broke him! Yes! Help me with your friend here.
I am your master. I'll resist. I'll never join you.
Of course. Oh well. Alright, then I'll kill you. And you will die. Took my hand off the keyboard right when I needed it. And I hit the wrong button. Alright, come on. Hold that thought, because I'm gonna come over here real quick and over here. Right here is what I need. And come on, vault him please. Once more into the breach. There we go. Okay.
There was a time when Sauron's mastery of war was unrivaled. No longer.
No longer. All right. No more. Can I just... As you can see, I've kind of leveled all my shit up a little bit. Alrighty. Do an online vendetta, but nah. Nah. Lithlad has been under Sauron's control for too long. Yeah, okay, fine. I'm just gonna run. Well, I'm gonna grab this. And then run.
Can't just be the wind. Not this time. There's been a murder here.
Indeed, there has been.
Yeet.
Capture Syndrome. All right. Let's do this.
The joke, man.
My lord, unleash us so we may kill for you. When we took our first fort, we showed our enemies the strength of our righteous devotion. We've done it once. We can do it again.
Nope, not that one.
You should have seen the look on their faces. They had no idea I'd sabotage their defenses.
Well done, Booth. Let's just quickly change your colors. Come on. Mine, bitches!
The look on their faces when they saw me sabotage their fort. Such delicious agony!
Now to secure the square!
Now that was a good time.
They didn't see my betrayal coming! Keep going to the training ground!
This point is secure, my lord. The enemy lacks our talent for trickery.
Hi, Matt Mercer.
Our talent for trickery.
Look at all these proud captains. Up on arrows. All right, time for me to end this guy's suffering, huh? Let's do this. Kuga, you and I are going to have a conversation. And you're not going to enjoy it, my friend.
I'm glad you made it this far. I get to see the suffering in your eyes up close.
If it is pain.
Ooh, I know that voice.
Then you're in luck.
Oh, who? Speak again, dude. Kuga, speak again. Ooh, I know your voice. Yeah, I'll deal with you guys in a second. I wanna hear his voice again. Two, range attacks, execution, stealth attacks, immune to fireproof, and beast proof. Okay. Wait. Forgot to swap that back because I really like that ability. He was fireproof, right? Okay. Nope, that's not who I meant to climb. Alright, give me just a second, y'all. Let me get back over here. And then...
Ah!
Fuck me. No chance, dead. Fuck me.
I wonder what kind of reward you're ready to fetch.
He clipped me with one of those fucking poison things and it wrecked my shit. And it reset the damn thing. Of course it did. Who did I lose? Did I lose anybody? Damn it.
Shock.
All right, let's try this again. You know what? Every attempt you make to capture a fortress affects the world, and the progress you've made is saved. Your own followers may have been killed or captured after your defeat. If you are playing on Nemesis difficulty, any enemy war chiefs you defeated will be replaced over time. Know what? Okay. Where am I? Here? Okay, I'm not that far away from where I need to be. Alright, Shag, what you got? Oh no.
Now you face a true follower of the Dark Flame.
I'm ready for more blood.
Okay. Oh, so far not too bad. Oh, damn, he's actually doing some severe damage. Come on, Shag. Wreck his shit. There you go. Kill him. Kill him. Come on, Shag. Dude, you have this! Don't you dare blow this! There you go. How is this stack up to mine? It's not good. Alright, alright, back to the army. Wait, wrong button. I want garrison. That's what I want. Let's raise this guy's level by 5. There we go. Jesus. Hi, Rose. Good to see ya. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad you could make it. Glad you could make it. I think you just missed me getting my butt kicked. Yeah. Network disconnect. All right, let's go with Olog recruitment. What is happening on my phone right now? Okay, how are you doing, Rose? Hope you're doing well.
Pooled.
Versus a savage.
Well, I'm tougher.
Oh, he's not. I'm a savage. He's versus a sniper. Or tracker, or whatever they're called. Ooh! Like a hit. There you go. Made him kneel and crushed his head. Glory, glory, what a hell of a way to die. No, I need to add another captain from my garrison. Let's go with you.
Ah!
need to gather some intel against the two new war chiefs. Is that a... Yes, that is a... Oh, the sleeping Graugs. Some good boys. Good, massive, murderous boys. Gathering this intel. Rude! Ogbur the Bleeder. Poison proof, beast proof. Okay, yeah, he's gonna be easy enough to take out. Alright, let's not hang around here. I'm looking for another worm. Alright, let's... Before things get a little bit too more crazy, let's... let's just teleport over to here. Alright. I'm so mad because I had that fight too. Urlasu. Terrified of more guy flies. Okay. Good boy. Alright. Now then, let's take a look at the army. They're both level 47, which means I can't easily just dominate them. I can, however, send some bodyguards into them. Fact. That's what I'm gonna do. Go back to the pit. Shut up. Shank. Just real quick. Okay. Here we go.
I've seen it.
Gonna pop up here real quick.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off. Come on, what are you waiting for?
Come on, Throck, let's go.
Not so fast.
I should have leveled you up some.
Bleed for me!
Come on, Karagor, don't just stand there. Go tank. There you go.
Where your help when I'm done?
Yes, Thrak! Yes, Thrak! Good boy! All right, let's see how this looks. All right. Now, I want to check something. He has one bodyguard. Does this guy have any bodyguards? No. All right, I'm actually going to be right back and we have to run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere. I'm gonna give this guy some. Not that button. First off, I don't remember what level he's at. Second off, excuse me. Give him some buddies. Buddies. And now, you know what? Yeah. Oh, can't do that to him. I'll do it to this guy. And then who else can get pumped up by five?
Luga. Bless Lump.
Definitely sucks to have that nickname. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover. Let's go with you. That should be enough for now. Good luck, dude. Should have given him the fire.
We'll see about that.
Thought about it. Oh well.
My wrath knows no bounds.
Come on. How about you hit him? He's gonna lose because of the fire. Probably. Yeah, and they're barely doing any damage to him. Oh! That was a good hit! Come on, dude. One hit took this guy down to half health. So all he needs to do is another good hit. Nope. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. Ah, that sucks, because he was a good captain. Turn around and hit him, dumbass! Fuck! Talk about pulling that out of your ass! Shit! I give it up! Good job, Azrons! Fuck me, alright. Jesus. All right. Let's go fuck this guy up. All right. Yeah. To walk into a trap.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
3 aerial ranged kills. Ooh, that was a crunch.
Thank you.
poison proof, beast proof. All
right. Bright Lord, what you take?
Come on, Throck. Get fucked.
Die by your hand, never.
Hi, Travis.
I know how you work, Gravewalker. You're traitors, you're spies. It's only a matter of time before I weed out the turn.
I mean, he's already turned on you. He's literally already turned on you. Oh shoot, okay, he's back to full health, alright. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna dip out for a second. Hi, let's let you and I have a chat real quick. And that, yep, uh-huh. Yep, this is fine, don't worry about it. And then dip. You and I have a close personal conversation. And then you and I have a chat. Your turn. All right, Throck, I'm coming back. Hold him on edge. Get fucked. He really was a bleeder. Excuse me.
I'm surprised. I expected more of a struggle from that one.
I honestly didn't.
Where I was standing, he seemed to struggle plenty.
Fair. All right, now for this one. Killing his warriors without triggering the alarms. Should be easy enough.
Show this war chief the uselessness of his defenses by killing his orcs before they can sound the alarm.
Three-ledge stealth kills. Very easy. How about challenge here?
portion is to the Bright Lord. Get fucked!
He's on a rampage, so I'm gonna just back off for a bit. I got a purple that I want to look at here. It was here. Part of the... Ooh. Unfortunately, it's weaker than what I've got. But it's nice. White. I like the black and the red, though. All right. What was I gonna do? I was going to. Oh no 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 no! I needed that menu. Bring that menu back, cause I wanted to army. How is he back? He immediately filled this position because I didn't immediately throw somebody in there. Fine. Alright, let's... Shush. And then stand on the table and steal the intel. Lol. Bura. Foul spawn. He's beast fodder. Okay, so I want to take a dire Karagor or a Graug even to him. Come on, up, Talion. All right.
Tally on my wayward son.
Nakra the timid.
I'll scoop out all your insides.
Kill him. Poor Caragor. Doesn't deserve to be treated like that. Dude, get up. Use your shield. That's what it's there for. There you go. Oof. There you go. Well done, my good and faithful servant. My mother told me boom. All right. Excuse me, army. Now, you I need to take care of again. But, Urbenu. Alright, Thrak.
Thrak.
Thrak, this time is over.
Time
for a real fight.
Good hand.
Come on, I'm ready for ya!
Oof. Yikes. Come on, Thrak. Good boy. Don't celebrate yet, you dumbass. Hit him a few more times. There we go. Took him out at the knee. Yeah, boy. Inventory. Mounting his siege beasts and siege beasts and killing.
This war chief fields powerful weapons. Turn them against him.
Done. No raising the alarm. Okay.
That's the right.
No, it's not. You didn't see anything. Well done, Yvonne. Well done.
how it's done. End him, Throck.
Infiltrate our ranks.
Hi again, Travis.
Be found out soon enough.
Oh God, I am almost dead. Let's just. Good job, Thrak. Well done, Thrak. Oh, not quests. I want army. Now. Who deserves a promotion? You know what? Honestly, I feel like you do.
Poor Banu.
The Chonky. Oh wait, there's a. Let's get this real quick. All right. And now teleport. Nope, wrong way. You kill it, poison the enemy with a ranged weapon. Zip over here real quick. Hi guys. just gonna, where'd it go? I saw it over there. All right. Ooh, there's one here too. Just gonna pop. Well, he's on fire, so. Hey, you and I are gonna have a talk real quick. Oh wait, nope, he's dead. While this is going, I will be right back.
You've been lucky so far, and that luck is about to end.
More fighters! I kill all!
Alright, I'm back. Come on, Chunk. Ooh! It's a powerful hit. There it is. Just to confirm. All right, now let's put you. All right, we need to put a new guy in here. Let's put you in. Okay, Garrison, what's it? Oh, I got a chest. Hold on to those.
Oh!
no self-respect, that's why.
All right, now we come over here, we do that, and then hit him in the face, hit him in the face. Inventory. It was this upgrade. Upgrade. How's that stack up? It's one damage better. It's not worth it. I would rather have multiple shots and get the four might gained per ranged kill versus what that gives me. Come on. Alright, let's go try this again, shall we? Oh, fast travel's not available because I'm in combat. The important question is, how am I in combat? Considering I killed everybody. Fine. Who's not? Oh. I missed one. Fine. Okay, now can I fast travel? No. Of course not. Okay, fine. No. No. And, oop, I missed. No. How about now? Can I? Yay! Okay. Da-da.
He is savoring my defeat. Well, time to get what's hit for him to get what's his.
Alright, bitch. I'm back. Guess who's back? Back again. Bravewalker's back.
Return for more punishment, softskin.
Alright, remind me. Fireproof, beast proof. Poison warder, curse warder. Yeah, the no chance is what fucks me up. Okay. Ooh, I have Elven Rage. So, you know, let's do this, and then this, and right there. Oh, he's adapted to my executions. Fuck you, Olog. Oop, nope. Nope. Damn it, there it is again. Fuck me.
If you come back again, I'll enjoy it even more.
Damn it. I know exactly what's happening. I'm getting cocky and letting my guard down. Bone, stop it. I did not want you to open Pokemon Go. I wanted you to open Twitch. Okay, well, he didn't replace any of my fellows this time. Looks like. My fellas.
These orcs are abominations.
All right, let's see. Yeah, just to confirm that all my guys are all right. Okay.
And to defeat them, we must be.
All right. Let's. Okay. Character. That's what I'm looking for. All right, so he was fireproof, which was that caused that to happen. Give this a try again. I'm getting close. Can I skip the... Nope, can't skip the cutscene.
The job.
Cougar.
Yep, fireproof. I did remember correctly. Okay. I cannot let this guy hit me. He does, I'm dead. Alright, so let's kill his entourage. Nope. but also you. Not him. Damn it. Talion.
Talion, my wayward son.
Damn it, no! Not touchy. I said no! Not him. Damn Olog. Fucking hell. No. Yes! Okay. Get off the wall, Talion! Fuck you, you, Olog Menace! Oof. Ow! No! No! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Come on, 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 come on! No fucking touching. Okay, let's get out of the corner here. Drop a poison cloud. Freeze him. Get fucked, bitches. Took me three tries. Four. First, second, three tries.
Sintram is ours! Even here, at the very edge of his empire, the Dark Lord cannot hide from us! We will take this fight to the heart of Mordor, and he will learn the true power of the Bright Lord!
Get fucked!
Honestly, I think he deserves it. Alrighty, what do we want? All right, what are you? How about you? Ooh. Ooh. I like that four might though. Yeah, no, I'm gonna stick with the four might though. All right. That's not the button I meant to push.
The crowd screams for you. I will make you scream for them.
I'm gonna see your guts!
Careful, Caragor! Your time's up!
Get up, man. Get wrecked! Two skill points gained. Nice. Okay. All right, let's zoom out here. Go check on Nern and okay. Let's clear out some of these, shall we? Where am I? I'm here. Let's do this. I'm probably going to end up feeling a little overpowered, but I'm okay with that. Maybe not. It probably scales with me, honestly. I'd be surprised. Yep, see, it scales with me. Is he? You sure? Nah, I don't think I will. That's not how I do things. I missed what I was shooting for. Yeah, I figured he was I was waiting for something. I would have been very surprised if he was, if I didn't run into something he was strong against. All right, let's get a view. Immune to execution, fireproof, and frostproof. Okay. Enraged by drakes. Okay. All right, so let's character. All right, let's change you to that. You're on that already. Let me just a second. Let me see something here. What are all these guys leveled? Oh shoot, I actually have some decent enemy captains here. Fuck me, I didn't realize that. How dare, how dare. All right, I'll deal with that later. Ouch. Rude. Come on. Not you. You're not who I was saying come on to. Alright, I'm just gonna yeet over here for a second, you know? All right. Get some high ground going here.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. That is not an Obi-Wan voice.
All right, let's say hi to those.
Some
Oh, wait, he's a... Right. I pushed the button. Oh, well. And he's Vault Breaker. And
get poisoned.
You know what?
You will obey.
I'm going to shame you. For shame, for shame. All right. All right. It's almost 4 o'clock. So I'm gonna get up and walk around and stretch and take care of a couple of things for a few minutes. So we're gonna take a proper break. It's an ad in progress, so you guys are probably not even hearing this, but I'll be back in about 5-ish minutes. See you guys soon. And I'm back. Alrighty. Let us resume. Okay. First off, let's go over here. Actually, no, not yet. No, not yet. I want to see how far away the guy I just shamed is. There he is. Okay, he's up there somewhere. He's up there somewhere as well. He's right there somewhere.
There's the tower. Ooga Kooga, the tower. Ooga Kooga.
Hey guys, I'm gonna borrow one of you. Just cause I got some running I wanna do. And this is faster. Well, if you're smelling something, it ain't me, because, you know, I bathe. Could be the Caragor. Based off of things that people have said, that the Caragors reek. No. Alright, so... Alright.
An execution. Let us turn the executioner into the condemned. Ooga Kooga.
Immune to execution, but he's beast proof.
About him.
Terrified of burning and terrified of stealth. This is gonna be fun.
This armor torments me, and only executions bring me succor. Your death will lengthen my respite.
It's just, you know. Oh. Oh. Did you lose me, Tower? Mr. Tower? Get terrified. Damn it. Fucking Ologs. Get out of my way, man.
I killed the tower in the first game. So welcome back.
Just retreat. Right. Da, 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 da. Let's do this one.
Please come back. Never left, dumbass.
Let's just.
Seeking a worthy opponent.
Nafu! One place in Mordor. Shallow groves.
Snafu.
Arrowproof and poisonproof. Okay. Well then in that case, let me change my let's make that. Nope. Those. Okay. Ooh! Rude. Oh, damn. Excuse me. You know what? I'm just gonna. Let's get some distance over here, guys. Come here. Ooh, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Much ow. He did. Right. Oh, fuck you.
Gotcha.
And that. Oh, right. Arrow proof. I'm dead. I'm mad I forgot he was arrowproof. I'd have had that if he wasn't arrowproof. Because I forgot. Well, no, I would have had that if I had not forgotten he was arrowproof. Yeah. And he's gonna level up, which means I can't possess him. Oh, yep. Okay. Alright. Okay. Hello. Goodbye. All right, now let's actually do some research on this fucker, shall we? Of course, he has no weaknesses. Okay. Alright. Ooh, there's another worm over here. You know what? Hey. Hi. Let's just let you out. Alright, and since I have to kill him anyway, Oh, shoot. Hi. Hold that thought, guys. Because I'm wanting that. Hi, guys. Bye, guys.
Faithful servant, you have made a terrible mistake invading our lands.
Urlasu.
Beast proof. Oh shoot, I have two captains here. And who's the other one? Who's your friend? Fireproof, poison proof, and beast proof. And he has a gang of archers. Ugh, God. Man, fuck you, dude. Alright. Let's just... Oh wait, they were beast proof. Never mind. Alright. Yeah. Now that we have some space, let us... Who's my bodyguard here? Do I have a bodyguard here? I think it is Bruce. Well, I think I took care of my death threat. Yep. And let's send in... Well done against Snafu, Norsko. Alright, now just to confirm, there shouldn't be any others. Nope. Okay. Come on. Garrison, that's what I'm looking for. Okay, then yeah, no, they're all good here. And let's head back to Narnen again. Let's look at the map. So let's... But didn't I just... Darn it! Okay, fine. Yeah, let's kill the guy whose name is Shaka Runny Bowels. Probably gonna regret this. Oh! I'm not! Okay! Good on you, Twohorn! And just to be sure, we can't... Yep, okay. Now then, map. Okay. Let's clear these missions out, shall we? Actually, hold on. Before I forget, I wanted to look at... Shit. This one. Okay, while hit streak is above 20, kill an online vendetta target of at least level 40. Mount a stealth attack to kill an online vendetta target of at least level 40. Okay, can't do that one yet. Can't do that one yet. Mounted on a Graug. And shame. Okay. All right. Yeah, that's absolutely stuff that I want to do off stream, just because it's a lot, and because and I'll probably end up dying a lot. Don't mind me, guys. Just swimming through here. Keep minding your own.
The Slaughter Tribe.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this memory.
Oof,
you are
the eater of men.
What will I do with all the pieces?
You think you have a chance against me?
Benu the Skinner.
You have a greater chance of defeating a Graug.
That's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 enemies. Hi. I'm gonna steal your mount. Just call me Mr. Steal Your Mount. Hi. I'm okay with that. Okay, are you like immune to frost or some shit? Yes, he's frost proof. Okay, that explains some things.
Man, filth! When my beasts tear you apart, it makes this wet, ripping sound. Oh, makes my heart pound, it does.
Let's just do that real quick. Ooh, ouch. Actually, hold on a second. I'll be right with you there, sir. Just gonna... I'm gonna get you. Bruh. Bruh! Talion! Fucking hell! Because I got stuck on the damn geometry. Get off the geometry, Talion! Jesus! Why do you have a turning circle that's bigger than a goddamn semi-truck? There we go. Dude turns worse than a semi-truck does. Alright, get out of here. All right. All right, how's my army looking? He took up some spots. I mean, you think Talion's ass is fat? Dude's a bit thin. All right, let's. You are mine. Fair. What it is it's his cape. No, what it is it's Celebrimbor. Celebrimbor is like, I want to go this way, and Talion's like, no, we gotta go this way. No mount for you. God, struggled with that hell of a word. You know what, I'm just gonna... Yes, I know he's fireproof.
You're the hunter. Poor blind prey. Sick of boys.
Your boys are burning, dude. Damn. Okay, hi. Okay. Yes, I know he's frostproof. You don't have to tell me every single time. Regardless, it gets me behind him. Okay, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
Broken bitch.
And retreat.
It was just getting good.
Alrighty, I should have a couple of skill points now, or a skill point, by which I mean By which I mean a skill point, y'all. Okay, let's see here. Okay, I will be right back. Sorry about that. All right. Ulkalmar, grave maker.
Ulkalmar.
Poison proof, beast proof, enraged by spiders. Okay.
He dies.
Oh, hi, you. You and I need to have a conversation here. Excuse me. Terrified of burning. I think I can facilitate that. All right. Character. Cleansing Blaze, Firestorm, and Final Blaze. Okay.
My task more difficult. I tried
it. You will serve.
Yes, I be your chosen. Chosen. I knew it.
Okay. You went up here. The art of him yassified. Talion, I'm assuming.
Better fetch the implements. Time to do a proper bleeding.
I'm pretty sure that's a Matthew Mercer.
Meat for the slaughter.
That talk is chasing me.
Fuck. I'm just gonna You and I need to have a conversation. You will submit. Where is this guy, Crackhorn the Surgeon? Dazed by stealth and he's soft-headed. Fireproof, poison-proof. Okay. Alright, you may be gone. Yeah, I figured he was fireproof. Actually, I knew he was fireproof. I don't know why I said figured. English is hard, y'all. Alright, let's... We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when. Closer to this guy. I do need to get this worm over here first. I want to talk to... Where is he? This guy right here. More guy flies, okay. Okay.
patrol is close. Whatever they seek, they will find us instead.
There he is. All right. Does this place have any more guy flies? Yes. Right here. Hi guys.
Do your best. Whirl and stab. Soon you will only choke and spasm.
Oh, do you promise? Oh no. How am I so slow? I'll never get away at this rate. For the love of God, come here. Ouch. Fuck, I don't have L shot. Come on. Come here. Come here, fucker, come here.
Kneel before me.
Frickrick. Join my army.
I will be your chosen. Your chosen.
Okay. And retreat.
At your command, sir.
Okay. Now then.
Just to prove how tough I am.
Cause you're known as
you
limp leg.
Know that I'm tough.
Cause you're known as limp leg. All right, what's he got?
Talk, love.
Mortally vulnerable to stealth. Okay. Well. Then in that case, he's enraged by poison. Well, did he just complete his task? Yeah, he did. That's fine. I don't care so much about the task.
They'd have tied you to a stake nearby.
Okay. I approve of that.
Oh.
That was smooth. I really appreciate that. That was well done, game. Oh, damn, I was just about to go save him. Alright. Climb a little bit faster there, Talion. Will you? Are you sure? Dazed by exhaustion, got it. While he's dealing with that, I'm gonna come over here and just hi. Oh, did I lose him? I lost him. Oh well. Hey, thanks for the raid! Squabs. How you doing? How was your stream?
No such thing is too far.
Actually, just a second. Oh, you're playing Shadow of War 2. First playthrough of this? Nice, nice. Me too. Though I played Shadow of Mordor and beat that a few months ago actually. And come on, Talion. And while I'm a few months into this, I've been kind of taking my time with it, you know? But it is my first playthrough of it. As well. Yeah, it took me a little bit to get used to the changes, especially among the controls and stuff. But, like abilities, but the, Once I got used to it, this one is much more fun.
So,
oh.
What shall we do first? I'm thinking.
There's my book. Ook-book da filthy. Alright, now he's mortally wounded by stealth, so while he's distracted, I'm just gonna pop! And then slit his throat. Yes, it is. It can be a little bit annoying in places, but it is much better, yes. Kill an enemy while cursed. Nah. Excuse me. Oh, wait. Where did it go? There it is. I wish I'd had this. Excuse me. When I was facing the guy who was cursing me a bit. Let's see here. Wrong thing. I want map. All right. Frost proof. Okay. Oh wait. Helps if I boomp. Boomp. And boomp. Okay. Yeah, Shadow of War was much more a standard RPG. Oop, missed. I missed again. You know what? Let's just. And you know what? Let's add some poison to the mix, please. Thanks for this follow. Ow. Rude. Some more guy flies, let's see what happens. Does not appear to be terrified of more guy flies. Okay. Ooh, actually. Let's see what they got on him. There he is. Instantly killed using poison. Okay. 11 p.m. there, so you gotta bounce. Fair enough. Have a great evening. And yeah, it was great. Great to see you too. Good luck on your future streams. And thank you for the follow again. Okay.
He's come back.
Has he? Are you sure? Okay, yes, he did. Spoiler alert, yes, he did. Level up.
You die. Just not today.
Nah.
Tear you in pieces.
I don't think I will.
You will kneel. You will.
At least not by your hand.
You are my master, my master.
Damn right I am. Okay, let's go ahead and get this. All right. Oh shit, there's a fucking Drake. Okay.
Fucking
Where'd it go? Mine. No, not the Caragor. Oh, Drake is dead. Okay. No, they killed Drake. It's okay. He's been revealed to be a bit of a creep lately anyway.
See what comes a-calling.
He says, and then immediately pulls out lit axes. Arrow-proof, poison-proof. Okay, do we have a... We do. Yeah.
Unexpected prize for the hunt.
Yeah, you're fine. Need to talk to your underling right here real quick. Just quick conversation. Don't worry about it. I promise it's fine. Ouch. Like to stop being poisoned now. Yeah, he killed the ghoul. I'm okay with that. Yeah. Oh, of course he's arrow proof. Ow. Fuck me. I'm just gonna run away for a second. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hey, man. You and I are gonna have a quick conversation. Oh, damn it. I lost him. I went too far away. Alright. How far away is the Graug hunt? Not far. Okay, fine. Nah, I don't think I will. Respectfully, fuck off.
Terrified orc, it's chasing.
Don't let it squish me!
Did he just instantly kill the Graug? Yes. Yes, he did. I was gonna get on top of that thing and rail on this fucker, but I guess that's not happening. Right, he's arrow proof. Yes, hi. Technically, I didn't get away before. I just ran too far out of your range.
Oh,
my god, who's shooting me and why? Please stop.
Knock him down!
Try your luck against the beasts of Mordor!
Ow. Do you? Are you sure? Oh man, fuck you. I missed that so bad. Damn it.
From your grave. Remember this.
Oh, fuck me.
Borgu is my name. I'll be waiting.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna fuck you up. Just not. Yeah, okay. You're gonna die. Yeah. Advanced times. What am I? Who's my highest level? I think you are.
Booth.
Kill. I'm gonna kill this fucker, and then
the
I'm going to
will be brought down by a dead man and a wraith leading an orc army. It sounds like a legend, a myth.
Until it happens, and then it will be written into the history of.
Leave the talk for those of us who are actually good at it. Less gossip, more work.
Look at them. I hardly know where to start.
Fuck them up. Oh yeah, he's arrowproof. I'm not gonna do shit with him against that.
Is this what you like?
Say you're mad for more, eh? Not that I mind.
I should have run when the battle turned.
You should have never entered Nurnin. All right. Now, with that, I'm going to call it a night. Because it's after 5 o'clock, and I've been satisfied. I'll mess with that off stream. All right. So yeah, give me this. Oh, I hope you all have had fun. Thank you all for tuning in. I am going to quickly check to see if I have anybody who is streaming currently. Does not look like it. Damn. All right. Well, okay, hold on. Yeah, no, I don't actually have anybody online at all. Okay. Yeah, no. I would raid otherwise, but yeah, no, thanks for tuning in. If you like this stream and you want to see more of my streams or my past streams specifically, you can go to my link tree and there will be a link to my YouTube channel where you can find all of my prior streams for free. And if you want to catch the beginning of this stream and you missed it, next week, this stream will be up on Thursday, next Thursday. Thinking. Or you could just subscribe here. Not that that's necessary at all. I would appreciate it, but it's not necessary at all. Anyway, also in my link tree, you'll find links to my social medias where you can follow me for more updates about future stream times, etc. Also in there is a link to my Discord where you can hang out with me and my friends. Speaking of friends, I have some. That sounds fake. I have friends, and these are some of them, and I have even more listed in my link tree if you want to check them out and follow them and watch their streams. Trust me, they're much better than I am. Yeah. Also in my link tree, I have a Patreon where you can support me much more directly. Like if you don't want to spend the money to subscribe to me on Twitch, that's fine. But you do want to still support me directly, you can go to my Patreon and there you will find Brain. Probably not one of those because we all know I don't have one. You'll be able to find a subscription tier for $1 a month, which will help me in my future streams. I hope you all had fun. I hope you all have a good rest of your day. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. On Monday, we're starting Assassin's Creed 4. Yes. I love you all. Peace out.